Hi guys, welcome back. I'm Siddharth again, and today we are going to see open chords basically. So I'm going to teach you how to play majors, minors, and the sevenths of the chords.
For example,
the open chords will take you very far in the guitar journey, where you'll be able to play along with a lot of songs. And I'm going to teach you in detail. I'm going to zoom in as usual. Now, this is how my videos are going to be. You will see my pretty face before that, and next I'll zoom in into the guitar so that you can see the fretboard clearly, and I will explain to you how it works. So let us zoom in. So now that we've zoomed in, let's continue our lesson. So as you all know, these are the strings numbered from down to up, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, which is every boy gets dumped at end. And these are strings, these are frets. So this is the first fret, and every fret you see a dot here or a dot above on the head, you'll find. Like, I have written down whatever I need to. You can, I'll show you about the fretboard later. See, this is because I am a beginner guitarist and I need to see this sometimes. When I started my guitar journey, I had to write these things down so that I can play whatever I want. We'll come to that part later. Now, so these are the frets. The frets are numbered 1, 3, 5, 7 and so on. The fret with two dots are is the 12th fret, basically the next octave of the same key. If this is E, this is also E. So today we are going to see chords. So what are the different notes? It is A, B, C, D, E, F, G, and A again. There are seven notes. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, and A again. So we are going to see, basically I'll be showing you the most important open chords which are available. I'm going to show you the major chords, the minor chords, the seventh. So let's start with the A chords. So the first chord will, let's look at A major. To play an A major, you keep your little finger on the second string, second fret, ring finger on the third string, second fret, and middle finger on the fourth string, second fret. That's an A major. Play an A minor, you take the little finger out and place the index finger on the second string, first fret. That becomes an A minor. Now let's look at A seventh. These are sometimes necessary. And one more thing to remember: whenever you play the A chord, you don't play the last string. You play it like this. You don't play this string. So I generally mute it using my thumb a little. So even if I want to play, this doesn't sound. And if I leave it open, it will sound. And it doesn't match. So I do this. Right? Okay. So now for the seventh. Keep your middle finger on the fourth string, second fret, and ring finger on the second string, second fret. That's an A seventh. Okay, now the B chords, we'll cover it in later once we see the bar chords, and C minor also we'll be covering it later. But however, I will show you how to play a C major. So this is how a C major is formed. So how to form it? Keep your ring finger at the 5th string 3rd fret, middle finger on the 4th string 2nd fret, and index finger on the 2nd string 1st fret. That's a C major. So next, a D major. A, B, C is over. Now let's go to D. So D major is played like this. You don't play the top strings. You only play the last four strings. The first four strings, I'm sorry. Just this. I suggest you don't play the fifth also. It's just that. So how to form this shape? Keep your middle finger in the first string, second fret, ring finger on the second string, third fret, and index finger on the third string, second fret. That's a D major. Now let's go to a D minor. This is how a D minor sounds. How to form the shape? Place your index finger on the first string, first fret, middle finger on the third string, second fret, and ring finger on the second string, third fret. You just play the last four. Okay, now that we've seen D minor, let's go to the E chords. So, let's start with an E minor first this time. So, this is how an E minor sounds. How do you form the shape? Place your middle finger on the 5th string 2nd fret and ring finger on the 4th string 2nd fret. That's an E minor. Now, when you want to play an E major, all you have to do is place your index finger on the 3rd string 1st fret. That's an E major. Okay. Next is the F chord. I'll show it to you when the bar chords, when I show you how to play bar chords. And coming to a G major. So this is how an E major is formed. Some people play it like this. Some people play it like this. Some people play it like this. I'll show you how I play it. So this is how I do it. To form the basic chord shape, what you do is place your middle finger on the 6th string 3rd fret, your index finger on the 5th string 2nd fret, and your ring finger on the 1st string 3rd fret. That's a G major. A G minor, I'll show it to you when I'll show you bar chords. That's about it. Thank you so much, guys. Please do subscribe to my channel. Watch all my videos. Please check the description below. And do share my channel. I'll upload more videos on my guitar journey. And hopefully you be a part of it. Thank you so much.